See my fall, see my error, know my faults. Time halt, see my loss, know I'm lacking. Backtracking, where I met you, pistol packing. Itchy finger, trigger happy, try to trap me. Being rap, why you tap me, backstab me. Break the faith, pull from grace, tell me lies. Time flies, close your eyes, come with me. You said to trust you, you never hurt me. Now I'm disgusted, just then adjusted. Certainly you fooled me, ridiculed me, left me hanging. Now boomeranging, right back at you. Big old range, narrow-minded, left me blinded.
Ladies and gentlemen, his opponent is 28 years of age, stands at 188 centimeters, weighing in at 104 kilograms. He is the carpenter from Mudgee, New South Wales. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the ring, fighting out of the white corner, Mitchell, the kid from the country, Stathios. Gentlemen, please meet our referee in the center of the ring.
All right, boys, welcome to the main event. Now, let me make this perfectly clear. It's going to get very loud in here. My voice will be the most important. I want no punch in the back of the head. I want no kidney shots, and I want you to keep them up. Touch them up, boys. Good luck to both of you.
Okay, here we go for the main event between James Wilson and Mitchell Stathios. Round one action about to begin. Let's see what these two big boppers have got in the main event. It's been a fantastic night of boxing here in the Steel City. John O'Farr is my name, your fight night caller. It's wonderful to have your company tonight, however and wherever you may be watching us on the live stream here tonight. I hope you've enjoyed all the boxing that we've seen tonight. Strong start from both of these fighters. Stathios doing his best. He's the shorter of the two, navigating his way through that height difference, and both fighters just lock up. Solid contact again there from Stathios. Oh, that's a big shot. A right, and it's put Wilson on the canvas. That was really a bolt out of the blue, that one. A real fast shot. It certainly shook up Wilson. Again, both fighters regroup. May have been a little bit of an overbalance there, but it was a decent right there from Stathios. Again, he's the rights. Wilson doing his best in his flashy yellow socks to try and keep up with this flurry of punches here from Mitchell Stathios, the kid from the country as they call him, the 28-year-old from Mudgee. Just launching with those lefts and looking for a way through the gate for the right. Quick little jabs, a nice right again there from Stathios. Big strikes from Wilson to return serve, and they both crash tackle each other to the ground. And the bell echoes in the background. And they regroup for the second round. A big thank you to some of our sponsors for tonight. Sydney Sandbags, the leading suppliers of pre-filled, ready-filled sandbags and silt bags. Delivered directly to your site. Give them a call, 9158-8648 or sydneysandbags.com.au. And, of course, Newey Tech People. They are Newcastle's leading technology recruitment agency. They showcase the local technology community today and grow it for tomorrow. Jump online and have a look at what Newey Tech People do. NeweyTechPeople.com.au. Great to have the support of those two sponsors, Newey Tech People and Sydney Sandbags. Round two about to begin in this main event between Stathios and Wilson. It's a fiery start between these two in the opening round. Striking left there from Stathios. Put Wilson on his tail on the canvas in the opening round. Oh, that one rattled Stathios there from Wilson. You hear the crowd in the background showing their support for both of these big fighters. 3 years separates the two, 5 centimetres in height and 5 kilos in weight. Stathios again jumping at his opponent, chasing him around the ring. Wilson, a.k.a. Tiger, again just trying to wear out his opponent as both fighters lock up on the ropes. Both of these fighters over the 6 foot range. You can see them towering over the ropes. Stathios again, more upright of the two, a big beautiful left and a swinging right. And it rattled Wilson on that occasion. Great glove work and footwork from both of these fighters. Nice competitive bout between these two. Beautiful strike there from Stathios. Good contact with the left. Trying to get the right through the gate now. As Wilson regroups, puts up the wall of defense. He manages to get one through the gate. Fatigue really starting to kick in midway through this second round. Can really see it just showing there. So final round about to come up in just a moment. And if you would like event staff for all your occasions, why not give the team at AMS Promotions a call? 1300 368 969. 1300 368 969. AMSpromotions.com.au. And if you mention this ad and punch in the code AMSBOXING, you'll get 10% off your first booking. Brand ambassadors, product demonstrators, promotional models, trade show hosts, human billboards, flyer distributors or mascot performers, amspromotions.com.au or 1300 368 969. Mention this ad, punch in the code AMSBOXING and you'll get 10% off your first booking. Fantastic to have the support of AMS Promotions for Corporate Fighter. Final round about to get underway for Corporate Fighter number 4 here in Newcastle. This is the main event between James Wilson and Mitchell Stathios, and it's been a brilliant bout between these two. Look at Stathios just launching at his opponent. Beautiful lefts and rights in the corner. Good contact there. Wilson did particularly well to stay upright. Crowd really making plenty of noise here at the NEX. It's been a fantastic atmosphere. Can really hear the crowd getting behind James Wilson, known as Tiger. It's a good right there from Stathios. Some smart, intelligent boxing at the moment, just reaching for the top shelf. Stathios again comes back, launching the shots. The referee keeps them apart. Final round action, what have they got? Is it a second win? Stathios, two little sharp left jabs. There's another two. Cracking shot there on Wilson. Wilson is doing particularly well given the onslaught that he's facing here. His defense is impressive and footwork just as much. Crowd really making plenty of noise here at the NEX as we approach the end of this main event. Couple of quick little jabs there from Stathios. Referee will pull them apart. You can really see the fatigue starting to kick in for both fighters. Great contact again from Stathios. Wilson again just locking up. Doing that as a defense mechanism, I reckon. Stathios, a huge right. Geez, he jumped across the canvas to strike his opponent there. Wilson, a.k.a. Tiger, holds his own. So too Mitchell Stathios, and the bell echoes in the background as the main event comes to an end. The 10th bout of the evening, and what bout it was. And we will find out a winner in just a...
Ladies and gents, please put your hands together for both of our competitors here in the main event of the evening. Well, ladies and gentlemen, our main event of the evening, and after 3 2-minute rounds, our judges have awarded victory by unanimous decision to the fighter
out of the white corner, Mitchell, the kid from the country, Stathios.